wife. Sure, she used to have nipples that would stand up and whistle Dixie, but then again, at one point, dinosaurs used to roam the earth.
Yeah.
I have three pairs of shoes. I got my white Nikes.
I love the white Nikes.
Okay, I've had those for what, 6, 7 years, right?
Forget
things
about
are almost worn out. I got my Bruno Magnus. I can't wear those anymore because of the fucking OJ thing, right? And so I go out and I buy these boots. Look at these.
Nice. Huh? Nice fucking boots.
You know what those are?
What?
Stingray.
The fish?
Yeah, of course the fish.
So you got fish boots.
I'm wearing stingray boots, man. These are one of a kind.
Fish boots? How much they cost?
$1,500.
$1,500? You paid $1,500 for those fucking shoes? No wonder your wife is pissed.
You sound like my fucking wife.
Well, anybody would be pissed on that end. Come on.
Okay, you know what? Just shut up about the fuck.
All right, well, I'll forget about it.
Sorry I fucking brought it up.
How much you pay for those shoes?
About $85 and pay less. You think I give a fuck?
Yeah, but what brand are they?
Who gives a shit?
Say, you don't even fucking know.
That's
see,
right.
I give a shit about my footwear, okay? Fucking guy can't go out and fucking spend his own money on fucking clothes. What the fuck is going on in this country?
I didn't say
what the fuck? Would I miss a fucking meeting or something? What the fuck? You know what I mean? This fucking guy. God, you get off the fucking car. Get off the car. Get off the fucking car. Get off the fucking car.
Okay. Give me a dollar, okay?
What?
You got a Benz. I got a busket. Give me a dollar.
A busket? Give me the busket.
No!
Give me a busket. Hey, what? I'll give you $500 for that busket. Right? Okay. Put the bottle in the busket. Put the rag in the busket. Hand it to me.
Come on, leave him alone.
Go to a hotel, get a room, shower, shave, get a suit, get a fucking job, get off the sauce. I see you in the streets again with a busket and a fucking shoot. Right?
You're right.
Okay. All right, screw it.
You're all right, man.
Right.
You're all right, man.
Right. See, all these guys need a little guidance sometimes, you know?
Fuck!
Can I
have a cigarette, maybe?
Give me the gun.
Give me the fucking
gun. Come on, leave him alone. Fuck. Get back in the car. Yeah,
fucking prick.
God damn, Jesus Christ. Fucking piss. Shit. Fucking believe I gave that guy $500. Jesus.
Turn him in the boots, you're down $2,000.
Don't ever mention the fucking boots to me again. You got that?
Sorry, Lana.
That's fucking funny.
No, I'm kidding.
I don't want to hear about any fucking kind of footwear from you ever again.
I won't.
Don't even talk about fucking socks to me.